Two students from Louisville's Assumption High School are being recognized for their artistic talents. They are the winners of the 2021 Congressional Art Competition. The two pieces you see right here on your screen are from Alyssa Neubacher and Kately Roths. Congressman John Yarmuth recognized the students during a surprise visit to the school. The competition drew in dozens of entries from local high school students, but Assumption came out on top.